another morning and more rain. I'm back in my old hometown, Hexham. Just walking up into town, gotta grab my train tickets for the rest of my holiday, and I'm also gonna probably check out the old jail. Just passing by Hexham Abbey, I'll try and take a tour of that in the coming days. So this is Hexham Old Jail. It was built in 1330, and it's the oldest purpose-built jail in England.
The keeper of this place, known to all as the jailer. This place in Old Country was a right proper jail, made for that purpose and no other. This man beside me is the deputy warden. When you pay for your ear, that is when you will get it. Tell him what, the rustless thieves and murderers were kept within houses and other buildings, some of which were ruined and broken down and most unsuitable. But not in this shire, not now. Some of my prisoners are here for year upon year, on account of waiting for witnesses to show themselves or for evidence to be gathered up. It is good that they is kept secure. Damn the vermin, they do get into everything. Right. I would love to stand here to talk to you all day, but I don't think the deputy warden is too pleased. He has more prisoners for me to accommodate, should we say.
This place was built in an attempt to contain all of the violence that was going on between the English and the Scots around the borders in the 13th and 14th century. It was used from the 1330s all the way up until the 1830s, making it an active prison for 500 years. Since the jail closed down, it's been used for many different things. It was a bank, a lawyer's office, an army volunteer station, a billiards club, and a fire watch during the Second World War. I'm at the station to pick up my tickets. Turns out I've spent more than 150 quid on train travel alone this year.
I was going to walk back to my old house and just see how it's changed up there, but looking at the sky, I think it's probably best to stay a bit closer there.
Just felt the first few drops of rain. Really hope it's not a repeat of what happened at the lock.
It would appear that I've been caught out again.
We're getting towards the you should probably run home now sort of rain. Ah, damn.